Where did it go?
So, I have a tiny little problem. My new lens was supposed to come in today, and I was going to do a whole unboxing vlog, a whole ordeal that I've been planning out, and it was supposed to arrive today. UPS told me it was delivered a couple hours ago, like 2 hours or so ago. Just left to go out. I was going to go out and unbox it outside, and it's nowhere to be found.
I see it.
Alright, this video is rolling. Alright, so we have our package, finally received it. It's from Adorama, so let's go ahead and unbox this thing. Alright, luckily this box did not need a box cutter or a knife to open because I did not bring one outside with me. I would have had to cut and then come back. Bubble wrap. Everyone loves bubble wrap. And push that out of the way. Bam! Oh, you can't really see that, can you? That is the, I don't have autofocus, so we're going to play this game. Canon 10-18mm. So this is the de facto Canon vlogging lens. Let me get myself back in focus here. One moment, please. Okay, now I am back in focus again. So I'm using a Canon 2.3i, so I don't have the crazy awesome dual pixel autofocus, which I'm looking to upgrade to an 80D, but that's for another day. So this is the reason why we're outside today. So I'll tell you a quick story as we open this box. I can open it. So a couple weeks ago, I made a video for my college, talking about my college experience and whatnot. And I made it in the form of a vlog, which I found out, apparently, I fixed the camera angle a little bit. We don't have really the box to worry about much more, so I'll tell you the story. A couple weeks ago, I made a video for my college talking about my college experience, and I made it in like a vlogging type style video, and I realized that I really enjoyed the experience. Like, I never really thought about vlogging. Like, I've vlogged like family trips before, but I didn't think like, oh, that would be a fun thing to do whenever I have like a relatively interesting day. So I was like, hey, I wanna try out making more filmmaking, you know, cinematic vlog type videos. It's essentially a short film that I don't need to organize a bunch of people around to get going. And it's been quite a little while since I've done like a full-blown video project, so I figured doing vlogs would help me improve my video skill, or at least get some of it back. It's been so long since I've made an actual like video where it's been planned out and like I spent a lot of time editing. So yeah, like I figured I grabbed the Canon 10-18mm lens and give vlogging a shot on days where I'm not being completely boring and doing homework. But yeah, so this is the Canon 10-18mm. So of course it comes with image stabilization, which is nice. It's a pretty wide angle lens, so I don't think it would have been really necessary. That wouldn't have been a deal breaker for me if it didn't have it. But it has it, so that's super nice. Autofocus, manual focus, variable aperture, depending on how far in you zoom. I believe it's 4.5 to 5.6, yes. 4.5 to 5.6. It is an STM lens, so whenever I do decide to upgrade to the 80D or 90D, if I end up waiting that long, then the focus, the autofocus, if I focus during during filming, it'll be super, super quiet. And I have a couple of other STM lenses, so that would go great with 80D. But again, that is for a later date. So I'm gonna go ahead and pop this lens on the Canon T3i and see how it looks. All right, so right now this is the Canon 10-18mm at 18mm. So this is how I've been vlogging before. 18mm was the widest possible focal length that I could film at because that was the widest lens that I had, which was built into the kit's lens. So it's pretty good. Like, you get a pretty like wide range of view, but like, man, okay, I need to work on my upper body strength. Like, I've tried to film a couple of takes of this video and my arms are already starting to kill me. But anyhow, so right now this is the 18mm end. So before this lens, the widest focal length I had was 18mm. So this is what I've been vlogging with before. And so now I'm gonna zoom out to 10mm. And as you can see, it is so much wider. I get so much more stuff in there. Usually when I was like talking, or like if I referenced something in the background or referencing someone else, I'd have to like turn the camera so I can get them in the shot. But with this, combined with my little Manfrotto tripod, I will not have to do that anymore because I can just fit everything in the frame because it's a 10mm wide-angle lens, which is amazing. I'm super excited about this lens. I can't remember the last time I was this excited for a lens. So yeah, that's it for my Canon 10-18mm unboxing / test video. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.